God ain't forgetting what those motherfuckers did to this place, Mr. Clay. I won't teaser.
Be careful.
Well, I'm back now, and I'm going to take care of this for you. Might just have a word with Uncle Billy while I'm at it.
The sign starts flowing and the lips start flapping. Before you know it, this boy's telling me that the FBI's recruited brothers within our community to spy on us and report. Back to them. Now that's some
all
fucked
I know
up
is if I catch him cherry picking there from the tides again, would you wish he'd get on my drafted nose after the ass kicking I'm
getting to that guy?
Hey, Lincoln. Everything back to normal here now, thanks to you.
I got my hands on prime shipments out there. Go Gobo stop some heads and bring it back here. I'll take it from there.
Welcome to me humble gaff.
I'm a man who honors his agreements, and this right here is your full cut.
Mr. Clay, good to have this back in our hands. Them what motherfuckers were making a right mess of the place?
Yours? Sure. Apparently the guy barely had any clothes on with it.
You want the best moonshine? This is the place to look.
Yeah.
Hello, Mr. Clay. Don't worry. You get used to this smell. I think I'm starting to like it.
This is a nice place. Thinking of sticking around later, taking a steam.
Love going to Bobby Yai's deli, but it hasn't been the same quality lately. Catch me doing none of that shaking. Watch it, pal!
Customers aren't allowed in this area.
I don't talk to coons.
Leave or I'll...
Watch it.
Jesus Christ, open your eyes.
Look at me.
What is your problem?
Hey, you seen that new movie when apes take over the world?
I don't like this. We should leave.
It's all right, baby. I'll keep you safe. Anyhow, Billy Ray and Janet are driving along. Mm-hmm.
hard day's work is something to be proud of. Ain't that right, Mr. Clay?
This weather.
Out of the way.
Why aren't you a course so-and-so?
Look.
You've got a lot of nerve.
Watch it.
Oh, silly me.
Hey, watch it.
To get an education.
Always considered myself more of a honky-tonk guy, but this music is starting to kind of grow on me.
So friendly toward our goal of educating people on their voting rights. But in the end, the law and God himself is on our side. And to that, we must remain true.
Please excuse me.
I can't believe you have any guy, but this music is starting to kind of grow on me.
Pardon me.
Sometimes the city goes crazy, but it always settles down.
A lot of warbling and noise. Let my upstairs neighbor.
Julia's still going through the change.
Can't remember the last time we lost a politician like this here.
Mr. Clay, I was just thinking, maybe we should reopen the bakery sometime. Might be good for the neighborhood.